Yo, what is going on, guys? It is the Ultimate Frozen Fan back here for another unboxing video. Today I'm going to be unboxing three Ralph Breaks the Internet Power Pack figures that I got for half price at GameStop. Ralph Breaks the Internet comes out on Tuesday, so it's the perfect time to get these and put them on sale. So I'm going to be opening them up and see which ones I got. These are all the figures you can collect. Ralph, Vanellope, Snow White, Taffeta, Grumpy, Calhoun, Felix, Eeyore, and Sidebug. Of course, you know, I'm hoping for my girl Elsa, but it'd also be cool to get, like, Ralph or, like, Eeyore or Grumpy or something like that. So let's open them up and see which ones we got. But chances are I won't get any of the ones that I've listed. But who knows? Let's see what happens. Let's see what we get. All right. Oh, so it looks like there's a separate package with, I guess, like a figure stand or something. So let's open that one up first. Come on. Okay, it looks like... Oh, come on. There, it's free. Just a standard red stand that says Ralph Breaks the Internet. That way, so pretty cool. Alright, now let's see which figure we got. First figure to be revealed is... You know, these tear-away things that they have you tear away, but sometimes don't really tear the best, but okay, let's see. Oh, look at that, it's little Vanellope. She's all happy and excited, got a little angry, happy expression. Got her candies in her hair and everything. She's pretty cute. Looking good, so not too bad a paint job, except for the mouth. The mouth looks a little strange, but... What are you gonna do? So yeah, there's Vanellope. Let's see, does she go on this way or? Yeah, I guess she goes on that way. I guess it doesn't really matter. So, all right, on to box number two. I feel like all the stands are gonna be the same, so we're not gonna open the stands. We're just gonna open the figures. All right, let's see who's in bag number two. I think it'd probably be easier if I just snipped it like this. Some scissors. Okay. And it's a Sidebug. I was wondering, figured I'd probably get one of these Sidebug things. It's alright, it's pretty cool. So, pretty cool looking, so... Alright, so that's the Sidebug, so let's hope that box number three will contain my girl Elsa. So, on to box number three. And it's... a duplicate. We got another Vanellope. Okay, so I'll probably give this one to my mom since I already have a Vanellope, so... Alright, so we got two Vanellopes and a Sidebug. See, this is why I hate these mystery box things, because you don't know what you're going to get, and you could end up getting duplicates and not get the one you want and stuff, so... It's annoying. I really wish they would stop with these mystery things and make it so you know which one you're buying, but whatever, so... Probably pick up a couple more of these because they were half price at GameStop, only $3 a piece. Can't beat that, so. Alright, guys, well, that's going to conclude this video. Just wanted to unbox these and show you what I got. So, if you like this video, please be sure to drop a like and comment. Let me know what you thought of Ralph Breaks the Internet, if you'll be picking it up when it comes out on DVD and Blu-ray. Subscribe, so, and hit the bell so you don't miss out on any videos. And until next time, guys, this is the Ultimate Frozen Fan signing off. Peace.